occasion itself gave us a chance to explore the avenues available in this area, especially with the experiences of the Chinese companies in Africa, and together with the African entrepreneurs' that experience with Chinese business here. And also, I think it was an opportunity to open the avenues of cooperation between China and Africa in general. We have a very strong cooperation, we in Africa, with this institution for a long time now. And having a center in Africa, in Ghana, in Accra, in Ghana, in itself is a testimony of the value which we attach to this institution. Being one of the fifth institutes in all over the world in terms of reputation, its reputation in this area of business administration, and I promise that we will create a strong linkage between African Union per se as a commission with this institute, because we believe in its role for empowering our young generations, especially the entrepreneurs and women in particular. And I'm glad that a lot of women entrepreneurs came to this occasion and they showed and shared their experience with their Chinese counterparts, and to expose whatever they have as experience. And I think this is very, very fruitful and it is encouraging.
我觉得中欧国际工商学院在这个中非合作方面进一步往前走还是有非常好的前景的。我也知道今年是中欧国际工商学院成立25周年，学院从无到有，从小到大，经过25年的发展，已经成为亚洲领先，世界一流的这么一个商学院。我们确实为此感到高兴，我们特别赞赏的就是，中欧国际工商学院它重视非洲，这个办学的方式在非洲建立的校区，我觉得对于一般的商学院来说可能做得不够，但是我们中欧国际工商学院做到了，所以我们也祝贺这个商学院25年来所取得的成就，我们也希望也相信。 在今后的发展中间，中欧国际工商学院一定能够再接再厉，能够在为促进中非经济文化交流合作，特别是教育合作方面呢，能够做得更多，能够呢为中非今后的进一步的发展做出新的贡献。